Hello and welcome to the show. Today I will be talking about data collection that you need to do for GPRO. But first, follow me on Twitter. The link is in the description, and follow me on YouTube as well. So if you have done that, so let's get going. Yeah. So data collection is an important part of the game. After a race or from the driver training or other things you did, collect the data. And yeah, it can be anything, tire wear, the car damage from testing or from the race, of your fuel usage in the race, or sponsor progressions if you want to save that. Yeah, the more you save, it can help to get a better understanding of the game. And there is of course a tool, the GPRO Organiser, or GO. It's a tool made by players of the game of GPRO, and it's free. You can download it. If you click on that link, we get this page, and you can download it here with click on latest version. Then you need to install it, and you should be able to do that, I hope. And then you can run it. So yeah, you can see what they fixed or updated the program with. So now let's go to GO, the GPRO Organiser, and I will show it off a little bit. Yeah, as you can see, I use the GPRO Organiser myself as well. This is my data for my last season, and here you can see all tracks, current season, historical tire wear. If you click it, it will open a screen, I believe. Yes, here it is. Yeah, you can select where are we racing, Bucharest, where is it? Here. Yeah, you can see the tire wear, the fuel, whatever you need to know from your own data. And it's useful when you haven't a team, or you want to play alone, or yeah, you can see many things. So now I need to update it for the new season. Need to check, are there any new races, because then it's going to be different. I don't think there are any new races, so there aren't any new races. If there are new races, it will work a little bit different. If there are new races, you need to go to tools and update the tracks. It will update the file or something, I don't know. Yeah, so now all I have to do is press F5 and let's go. Hopefully it should work. So now it's loading. Yeah, as you can see, it's doing something. Yeah, now it's loaded my data, which I have before I do. Yeah, now it has loaded my data, as you can see, for response, some sort of data. Yeah, you need to use GO every time. Before you go to practice and qualifying, you need to update it as well. And after qualifying, you need to update as well to get the practice data, the qualifying data, and the qualifying to strategy and the race data into the program. Yeah, so basically you need to update it before you do anything and after you are finished. So yeah, keep that in mind. And then let's go to races. And yeah, you can see I've been using it for a long time now, so it's lots of data. Not that I'm using it, to be honest, but I just collect to be collecting. Can you see? Yeah, here there was a small issue with the program. The GPRO changed something and the tool wasn't updated fully yet and wasn't working, so I lost two races of data. I have just qualified with my normal account, so now I'm ready to update Go with the data from qualifying, so I will just press F5 and it should be fine. Yes, lovely. Yeah, so now after the race, before you do any practice, you need to update the race data so the driver doesn't get corrupted if you train him before. Yeah, also you have save and save as. You should use save as because it saves the file on the hard drive. If you save, it saves in the program. If you have a crash with the computer or a sudden problem with something, I don't know what, you could use some data. And if you have a friend or a close friend from GPRO that plays the game as well, that you trust, you can share your folders, so he will have a backup from your old data, so you won't lost everything, or save it on a USB stick or something else, or print it if you wanna waste some paper. Yeah, I hope this video was useful for you, and you learned a little bit about GPRO, the organizer, and there is a link in the description to the forum and the download link. Have I said everything? Yes, I believe so. Yeah, so subscribe for more, and see you soon for more, and goodbye!